The Pope, talking in terms of morality, not necessarily legislation, said that there are or should be limits to freedom of expression, especially when it comes to ridiculing or insulting someone's faith. Do you agree with that?
I entirely understand what Pope Francis is saying, and I agree with it in the sense that it's never wise to insult people when there's no need to do that. But in this context, at this moment, I think we've also got to be absolutely clear. There's no concept of what I would call, in inverted commas, provocation that can transfer itself in any shape or form as a justification for killing completely innocent people. Lots of people do things I don't like and I don't agree with. Doesn't mean to say I've got a right to kill them.